Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make cassava fry. Let's see the ingredients now. Take 300 grams chopped cassava in a bowl, add salt as per your taste, and add 1/4 teaspoon of pepper and 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, and add a little bit of water and mix it well. After mix the spices well with the cassava, leave it aside for next 30 minutes. Heat the pan and add the oil. When oil is heated, add the cassava one by one. And let it fry for next 10 to 15 minutes. Flip the cassava to fry both sides. When it turns into a nice gold color, remove it from the oil. Here we got our cassava fries ready to serve. Enjoy the cassava fries. See you in next recipe. Bye bye for now. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you in next recipe. Bye bye for now.